What is it like to not have the Christmas spirit? Dark. There is absolute silence and emptiness inside. The death of my father changed mother and me for a long time. There was no love. There was no hope. I was deaf to the sound of joy. I was blind to the light. My name is Sarah. I was 13 years old at the time. 8 years before, I had lost my father in an accident. All I had was my mother. I had no friends. Hopeless.
Ho, 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 ho.
It was the last day before break, and I was just ready to get out of school. Around 5 p.m., I stopped and looked at the chapel, thinking I heard something. It was faint, probably just my imagination.
That's a beautiful sound.
What sound?
Go inside.
I didn't see or hear anything.
Sarah, listen and look harder.
Maybe I didn't deserve to hear anything. What was I supposed to see? What was I supposed to hear? I decided to go to the chapel again the next day. Maybe I was just too tired to see or hear anything. Still nothing. Several days went by. And it was almost Christmas. I couldn't stop thinking about what that voice inside my head was telling me, what I was supposed to see or hear.
I'm so sad you didn't see or hear what I wanted to show you. Children were singing. They were dressed in colorful costumes from all around the world.
But why didn't I hear anything?
You don't have the Christmas spirit. All you think about is Dad's death. Think of joyful things.
Sarah, when you're done over there, can you quickly help me with the cookies?
I will.
Sarah, all you think about is your dad's death. You need to try to think about more happy things. It broke my heart too when he died, but you need to try and think about all the joy and be grateful for the things we have. And I'm very happy I still am here to take care of you.
Well, that was the truth. I knew I wasn't happy, nor did I have joy. It was Christmas Eve, and I decided to go to the chapel once again. You know how they say Mother knows best? She certainly was right about what she told me.
Don't you hear those voices?
I don't hear anything.
Think of happy things. Think of Mom. Think of the good times with Dad.
Memories of Dad started coming back to me. And I saw the light. May we be a light to others this season. Show that light of Jesus Christ to others and spread that light throughout the world. May people have joy and spread that joy wherever they are.